Up and down and off, probably 25, 30 seconds. Maxson, again, with playing last night in Ottawa. Got to really keep those shifts short.
Here's Tatar, met by McAvoy. Zetterlund centered pass, they score! The Devils tie it. Nico Hischier beating Linus Ullmark.
They work the weave. Slot area, skipping around. It's Johansson with a good skating stride. Evan stays with him.
He's going to Kuznetsov.
Johansson does a lap or two. Look at this. Kuznetsov right on in. Pretty to watch.
He's going to do it again.
Go for the triple axel. Kuznetsov fade. Johansson fires. He scores. Cap it off at seven.
Severson battling in the corner with Aho. Good interception from Tomas Tatar. Jesper Bratt's got a little speed. Devils need to get Bratt going. He is in. He shoots. And there he is on cue. Jesper Bratt with his third goal in the last 10 games. And we're tied.
Well, terrific speed by Jesper Bratt.
Hamilton moves it to Bratt. Tries to get it into Nico Hischier, and it is knocked away by Slavin. Hischier takes it back, left the puck behind. Now Burns in with a big slashing blow to knock it free before Hischier takes it back on the wraparound. Nico Hischier scores! There's a response! It comes less than a minute later.
Got it down the wing. Panthers find it again. And they're on the move shorthanded, looking for a chance. Reinhardt has Ekblad as the trailer. There's the feed. Ekblad in front. The pass, the shot. Halak with a glove save.
The Rangers and Reinhardt to Ekblad. He knows that Bennett's on the side right there. He's ready to go. But, oh, Bennett, he has just been snake-bitten the last 10 games. All he has is two assists as Bennett, and a lot of those chances are very similar.
Here comes Matthew Tkachuk. Verhaeghe trailing. Now he goes to the net. Tkachuk holds. The feed, the shot by Montour. Save, rebound in front. Once and twice, and Halak makes the stop. In any event, it's 1-0 Rangers. Mika Zibanejad gets his 17th goal of the season. And the Panthers trail here. Shot on goal, stick save, Halak. Mahura on the rebound down low. So unfortunately, you know, Lostarian shaken up, and the whistle blew. Panthers were all over the Rangers the first minute and a half of the period in the offensive zone. Trying to keep the momentum is Reinhardt. Out in front for Cousins. And Halak makes the save.
It's on goal in there. Again, more pressure. Nick Cousins right out in front with a nifty move. Had to play it out of his skates. Halak there, right, covering right along the ice level. No chance.
Colin White goes cross ice. Just got it through. Gauthier was looking for the steal. Now the Panthers break over the blue line. Here's Montour in front. Save Halak. Rebound is loose. They couldn't stuff it home. Game even at one. Montour had the opportunity moments ago. Toronto now has the longest streak at 99. Trying to cash in here with a shot. Save. Rebound. Lomberg couldn't get a stick on it at the net. Oh, Eric Staal got it to the cage. Halak made the save again. Rare chance in transition today. Here's a chance the other way, and they score. Zibanejad, second of the game, and it's 2-0.
Here's the Panthers' chance. Good play there by Lomberg. Feeds it back. The shot and the huge rebound.
Bennett breaks over the line. Picked up by Colin White. Rolls that around the boards. Chance in front. The shot. Halak, the save on Mahura. And the Rangers get a touch. Now Verhaeghe makes his way down the wing. Beats Miller and shoots. Save! Tkachuk backhands wide.
First one here. Here's Verhaeghe. Puts on the afterburners. Cuts right in. He knows he's going to get nailed. Gets the shot on goal. Big rebound. And then the shot from the far side. And the flex end goes off of Halak up high.
Miller still working without the stick. Now Zibanejad clears. Steal. Here comes Barkov. 3-on-2 for Tkachuk. He sets up Montour for the blast. And Halak makes the save. The puck is still loose.
On right back. There's the turnover. Panthers Barkov to Tkachuk. He waits. There is Montour. And he had the gun loaded. And he lets that thing go, gets everything he can, and unfortunately just drills it right into Halak.